Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished chief guests, respected chairperson, and other dignitaries on the stage. I am indeed honored to have this opportunity yet again to present before you our annual report, and I thank each one of you for being a significant part of this glorious journey. Boone Public School is a government-recognized private school run by Alfala Educational and Charitable Trust, established in 2011. The academic year 2019-20 commenced with a wonderful note on perseverance by our school chairman, Sri Subir P, on 6th June in the presence of our PTA president, Sri K. N. Ramesan. The new session started with a strength of 310 students and a total of 20 teaching staff and 11 non-teaching staff. We strive for excellence in everything we do. We provide learning environment that allows every student to strive as an individual. The principal, vice principal, staff secretary, and the staff as a team make great efforts to fulfill the vision of the management, and we have been extremely successful in most of our endeavors. Master Muhammad Jibin Mishal and Aishat Nida were being elected as the school leaders for academic year 2019-20. The school conducts review meeting once in a month and ad hoc meetings to discuss academic issues and analyze the learning progress of students. Assessment program. The school conducts mainly 3-term examination and 2 midterm examination to assess students' learning apart from the regular class test and assignments. After each assessment, class PTA is conducted and discuss the children's performance, and remedial measures are being taken. Professional development. We have committed proactive teachers and dedicated support staff working to help each child to reach their potential. Our staff have high expectations and adopts a wide variety of innovative teaching practices. In order to improve in the area of effective classroom practice, greater support is given to professional development. The principal monitors the lessons of teachers and give necessary feedback. Teachers undergo various training and refresher courses. Motivational classes were there on 29th May by Dhaniya Balakrishnan and on 20th July by Ronnie George. On 21st November, Dr. Kadir Mangad, the former Vice Chancellor of Kannur University, too was here to spare some time for our teachers, motivating them to be happy and enthusiastic in our profession. These workshops and orientation programs have been immensely helpful in our journey towards molding the young minds. School PTA. The school conducts 2 general bodies in a year. Parental classes are conducted for the parents by eminent motivational personalities. PTA executive was formed during the first general body of the academic year 2019-20. Sri K. N. Ramesan Kallar was elected as the PTA president and Mrs. Suna Balakrishnan as the mother PTA president during its first executive meeting held on 19 June 2019. PTA executive meeting is conducted on regular basis to discuss academic issues. Thanks to our PTA members for their active support and cooperation. Nallabadam. The Nallabadam club of our school has been placed in the A grade in the last academic year. This year the club program started by donating ₹10,000 to the Sandeep Cherian's treatment fund initiated by the Kallar Gram Panchayat. It conducted a variety of learning activities such as Vanamagolsavam, rain harvest program, Hiroshima Nagasaki Day, plastic waste awareness, harvest fest, organic vegetable cultivation, disability day observation, growing of medicinal plants, and the visit to Chachaji Bird School. Boone Public School, in association with Malayala Manorama Nalabadam, organized an anti-drugs rally from our school to the town on 16th January 2020 in order to create an awareness of the ill effects of drugs on our young children. Charity and Relief Service. In its first venture towards flood relief service, with the help of students and parents, the school donated notebooks and other study materials to the victims of flood through Manorama Nalabadam. Distribution of Onam kits to 10 bedridden patients of our panchayat on 5th September was also part of our charity works. Health program. Regular health checkups, annual health screening, distribution of deworming tablets, providing healthy and nutritious vegetarian lunch were some of the health programs that we have in our school. Games and sports is the very fabric of students' life. It holds them together, builds character, and promotes teamwork. Weekly PT period and games competitions from time to time are part of our games programs. Our sports day was on 19th October. Celebrations. Onam was celebrated in the school on 16 September with various competitions and Onam Sadhya. To promote students' aesthetic and cultural talents, Housewives Arts Fest organized on 20th September. The students displayed their inborn talents and potential and gained wide support and appreciation for confidence and competitive spirit. Teachers' Day was celebrated on 5th September. Children's Day was on 14th November. Various programs were organized. It was also the day for the KG Kids Talent Show. New Year too was celebrated with pomp and joy. To instill the spirit of patriotism and oneness, the minds of young children, Independence Day, Republic Day, and Martyrs Day were observed. Amusement program. 93 students of primary section went to Sadhu Water Theme Park, Kannur on 23rd November. And from 28th to 1st December, senior students' tour to Munnar and Ernakulam was organized. The tour program mainly aimed at having fun, learning, curiosity, knowledge, and enjoyment. Our initiative. We strive to make our students successful learners, confident individual, and responsible citizens. We focus on supporting all students to reach their full potential academically, socially, and emotionally. To instill the students' habit of reading, both English and Malayalam newspapers are made accessible to them. Vayanakalari started on 15 November in collaboration with Malayala Manorama and JCI Chullikera. Library enrichment program, which started last year, where students donating books on birthdays to the school library, continued till date. Apart from the real curriculum lessons, the students also enjoy a number of extracurricular activities such as yoga, drawing, and karate. We conduct them on Thursday, which we intend to continue in the coming year too. We have a communicative English program under Evans English Academy. English Fest was organized on 3rd and 4th of January 2020. Conduct of GK test every weekend, extra class for 9th standard students in the morning. Special coaching classes for the low achievers are some of our other initiatives this year. 11 students have been registered for the state level LSS examination 2019-20. Achievements. 13 students of our school represented the school in the sub-district colloquium held from 26th to 31st October at the GVHSS Madiki. With immense pleasure, I would like to place on record that Sainabad of 2nd B in Abhinayaganam Malayalam, Fatima Rissa of 1st Standard in Abhinayaganam English, and Isha Parvati of 3rd Standard in Mona Act were awarded A grade. The others were awarded with B and C grade. It was indeed a remarkable feat achieved by our students. My hearty congratulations to all of them. Our students participated in the Nalabadam Kutikutam challenge on the Children's Day. What is more commendable is that out of 50 schools in the district of Kasaragod, our school stood third. This is yet another notable achievement in this year. Gratitude. To end my report, it would be unfair if I go without a note of gratitude. First of all, I would like to thank our school management, Alfala Educational and Charitable Trust, for having shouldered me with the responsibilities of a principal. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the chairman of our school, Sri Subir P, for his constant guidance and support at every step of the way. He has truly been the pillar of strength and our motivating force to be better day by day. I also thank to Sri CM Nasser, Secretary Alfala Educational and Charitable Trust, Sri Abdul Karim, Gulf Coordinator, Chief Advisor to the school, Sri Roy B. Thomas, the PTA Executive, particularly the PTA President, Sri Ramesan, for all the help and support. I also would like to thank my teachers and all the support staff for their dedication and commitment. I would like to conclude by extending my sincere thanks to all the parents and each one of you, our well-wishers, who have lent a supportive hand down through the years in all our efforts. With this, I seek God's blessings for each one of us to keep accomplishing new heights of success. I hope you enjoy the cultural program presented by our students and your evening with us is a pleasurable one. Thank you.
Thank you.